Hilchos is tefilas hamincha. Reish lamed beis. Devarim hasurim lasis b'shas hamincha v'gimel sifim. Masha dechuka. If it's a very press for time, yispelu b'lachash geshedavin the shtirish min esri v'achkach yemer shriach tzibber magid mechaya. The shriach tzibber then says the first two brachas v'ana kedusha, and they'll say kedusha m'sam ha'kil ha'kadosh, and he finishes until ha'kil ha'kadosh. Yim ein shoros b'yom ligmer yichas brach, so there's no time to finish the rest of the shmina esri before Maariv, for nighttime. Hagav, Yishayim, Shispanel, Shriach Tzibri, Makal, Bukhram. Some say the way to do it is that the Shriach Tzibri should daven with the Kihila out loud, V'chinoagin. This is what we call Ha'echa Kedusha, and that's the way that we're Naig, that the Shriach Tzibri, the people start with him, or they wait until after he said Kedusha. Puskin do talk about it's really not preferable to do this except in a Shas and Chak, I mean that from the Arizal, never to really do this. That they would have a regular davening if it was after the man of Shkia. The Yeshiv Adam his tapir some chamincha. His fellow person cannot sit down to get a haircut close to mincha before davening. The leikanis lemercha. It's not going to bathhouse. Like a bursaki, makom shemadon shemardes a tannery. Feel like a din or a judge in a case a dentera for like nachel or to eat. I feel like a katana, even if it's a little meal. But meaning a meal that he's washing at Samach Mincha Gedayla, even though it's only close to Mincha Gedayla, which is the earliest time for Mincha, half an hour after Chatzais. Vim Hischel Bachas Mikolayla, if he started one of these things, Einam Afsek, he shouldn't stop. Afal Pisha Hischel Be'isr, when he started Be'isr, Vushayei Shos Be'im Nispal, Achashik Mesud Asim Lachtud, but since he will have time to daven afterwards, the reason to not do this is because he might get too involved, but he probably will have time so he can finish it. If there really isn't any time after his seven mincha, he needs to stop right away. First, when you start getting a haircut, you put the barber's cloth over your knees. We take off the first clothes. That's the beginning of the bathhouse. Puts on his apron or uniform for being the bursaki, v'aschalas din. What's the beginning of a din tera? It depends. Im hayu asu kimba, if they were already dealing with other dinim, yishayaschilu bali dinim litan from the first beginning of the tainus. Im hayu asu kimba, if the dayanim hadn't been paskening before, yishayat for dayanim, the fact that they put on their talesim, umingadidan, who don't put on talesim during the din tera, yishayish v'day to gadun, when they sit down in their place to dat. When you start eating a meal, you should yada from washing the hands. Some argue in the song halachus v'rim luhuda suda ketana mutter, that a little meal is mutter. A big suda like a chasna meal or a bris mila suda. Some say even a big meal would be permitted as long as it's near mincha gedayla and not yet the time of mincha ketana. Some say that it's only a big meal by mincha ketana that's aser, but a small meal, even by mincha ketana, would be permitted. And the minhag is to be making like both svaras and a besuda gedayla, samach mincha gedayla. You can even start a big meal if it's only at mincha gedayla. With besuda ketana, a small meal, you can even start samach mincha ketana. After a time, maybe the reason is like this. Mishum da'achshav kernel v'esa knesses, people are summoned to shul by shamash le'chashin and domayif shavu'is paro. So there's no concern that he won't be a peshe and not daven v'an he'll summon peitas miu. Besuda gedayla yesh lehachmer, by a big meal you should be machmer filu samach mincha gedayla, not to start that even close to mincha gedayla. But filu mhischon kedem lechin, we started in the morning earlier kshemagi mincha ketana. Once you get already to mincha ketana, which is the ninth hour of the day, v'shoy veres, and now it's that samach mincha ketana. Mincha ketana is 9.5 hours, so samach is 9 hours. So then, if it's getting close to the zman v'shoy veres, so echlok mispang, you really have to stop and daven. If that is